Juren Paper and Plastic Packing. We are here in China. Today, I want to introduce packing material, craft paper. Craft paper is needed by more and more people and used for more and more products recently because it is really eco-friendly and when the consumer touch them, the feeling is more natural than plastic. Consumer like it. Now let's see the bag types we usually do. This is a three-side sealing bag. This is three-side sealing with zipper. This is a side gusset bag. And this bag, when fulfilled with products, it can stand up like this. And this type is stand up ziplock bag with bottom gusset. Craft paper can pack tea, coffee, spice, dried fruit, nuts, clothes, and any other product you like. And outside the bag, we can do matte look and glossy look. We can do it with a window too. The window shape, you can choose the square shape, fish shape, round shape, and any other shape you can customize. Look at the difference. Some people may have a doubt. Are these bags moisture proof? The answer is yes. Now let's make a test. This is a black craft paper bag. I will fill some water in it. Close the zipper. And now, amazing. Any further questions, you can contact me.